in the summer of 48, after Schwinger and Feynman had talked at Pocono, I went to Europe, and of course, as an obvious thing, I went to Birmingham to talk at Rudi Peierls Seminar. So I presented the theory there and said the problem of quantum electrodynamics has been solved by these two people, and Feynman's theory is particularly useful. And a specially useful person there was Freeman Dyson, whereupon Rudi Peierls immediately offered Dyson a fellowship at his lab to continue. I could also report at the Peierls seminar that Dyson had written me that he had been able to prove not only the equivalence of the two theories of Schwinger and Feynman, but also that the theory would converge in all orders. He later on showed that in spite of that, even if every order converges, fundamentally there still remained an infinity in the theory.